One fish did all this?
Ask it yourself.
The Meg's fin was about 10 feet tall in the end, after all the size iterations that we went through. The fin itself went through a number of different designs because the sort of back end of the fin, the dorsal fin, if you look at real sharks like great whites, you can see that they have lots of tears and nicks on the back of the fin, and that's what makes them unique. It's a bit like markings on an animal. Also, we didn't want to just have many, many shots of just the fin going through the water. You know, that classic shot, fin going through water. So what we did, what Scanline did so brilliantly with that, was they built in the actual geometry of the shark body pushing the water along. So we got these big stated sort of humps of white water, sometimes proceeding and sometimes going after the fin as well. As well as the tail that's swishing backwards and forwards behind that dorsal fin to give it a really different level of dynamism.